Welcome to all. In this video, we study how to find a point of intersection and the tangent and point of intersection to trace the Cartesian curve. With the help of example, this question asked in Pune University, first year engineering, December 15. So let's solve this step by step. First of all, we find a point of intersection with the x-axis and the y-axis. So to find a point of intersection with the x-axis, we put y equal to 0. So when we substitute here y equal to 0, we get 0 is equal to x square a minus x. So obviously we get x square equal to 0 or a minus x is equal to 0. So when we substitute these values, we get x is equal to 0, this x to this side, and x is equal to a. So here we get two point. One is 0 comma 0, another is a comma 0. So the points on x axis are 0 comma 0 and a comma 0. So we are interested in this only because this is nothing but origin. Now we need to find a point on y axis. To find a point on y-axis, we need to substitute x is equal to 0. So when we substitute x is equal to 0, we get ay square equal to 0, that is y square equal to 0, means y equal to 0. So we get a point x is 0 and y is 0, that is again an origin. So point is origin, so no need to find a tangent at origin because we already studied in the previous videos how to find a tangent at origin. In this video, we find only the point of intersection, those on x-axis and tangent at that particular point. We do not consider here the origin. So we need to find tangent at a comma 0 only. Now we need to find tangent at a comma 0. So for that, we need to find a derivative of a function. So this is nothing but our function ay square is equal to x square in bracket a minus x. So we write it in a simplest form, multiplying x square to a, multiplying x square to x, we get ax square minus x cube. So by multiplying this, we get a simplest form. Now we need to take a derivative of this. So when we differentiating, we get a derivative a outside, that is a constant outside. Derivative of y square is 2y, and dy by dx is equal to a constant outside. Derivative of x square is 2x, and derivative of x cube is 3x square. So after differentiating, we need to find a value of dy by dx, and we need to substitute the value a comma 0. So we need to substitute x is equal to n, y equal to 0. So when we substitute y equal to 0, this value will become 0. So anything upon 0 is nothing but our infinity. So when the derivative value is infinity, the tangent is parallel to y axis. So let's understand with the help of a diagram. So we draw x axis, y axis. This is nothing but our point a comma 0. We draw the tangent which is parallel to y-axis. So either the curve is like this or the curve is like this, which is tangent at a comma 0. Hope you understand. Before going for the next example, subscribe the channel, press the bell icon. Now let's take one more example. Trace the curve y square in bracket a plus x is equal to x square in bracket a minus x. This question is asking us SPPU University, first year engineering, December 18. Now let's solve this example step by step manner. In this video, we study only the two step, that is a point of intersection and tangent at that point of intersection. Now how to find a point of intersection? So first of all, we find with the x-axis, we put y equal to 0. So when we substitute y equal to 0 here, we get 0 is equal to x square a minus x, that is x square is equal to 0 and a minus x is equal to 0. So when we get this value, this is nothing but x is equal to 0 and x is equal to a. So we take this to this side. So we get two points. One is 0 comma 0, another is a comma 0. So out of this we are interested in this only. In the next step we find the point of intersection with the y-axis. Now to find a point of intersection with the y-axis, we put x is equal to 0. We get y square a plus x is equal to 0, means we get y equal to 0. Y equal to 0 means we get a point 0 comma 0, that is origin. So in this step we are interested in to find a tangent at a comma 0 only. So we need to find tangent at a comma 0. Now to find a tangent at particular point, we need to first of all find a derivative. So derivative value at a comma 0. So we write an equation y square a plus x is equal to x square a minus x in a simplest form. So multiplying y square to a, multiplying y square to x, multiplying x square to a, multiplying x square to x, we get this equation. Now we need to take a derivative of this. Now after taking a derivative, we need to find a dy by dx value. So differentiating, we get a outside, derivative of y square is 2y and derivative of y is dy. Then again x outside, here we use a chain rule, derivative of y square is 2y and derivative of y is dy by dx. Then we take y square outside and derivative of x is 1, this is called chain rule, is equal to a outside and derivative of x square is 2x, derivative of x cube is 3x square. So this is how we find a derivative. So by collecting the term containing dy by dx, we get this 2ay here and this 2xy here. We need to find a value of dy by dx. So dy by dx is equal to 2ax minus 3x square minus y square upon 2ay plus 2xy. Now let's find the derivative value at the particular point, that is a comma 0, means we have to substitute x is equal to a and y equal to 0. We get denominator is equal to 0, means we get an infinity value. So infinity means the tangent is parallel to y-axis. Let's understand with the help of diagram. So tangent parallel to y-axis, so first of all we find a point a comma 0, we draw a line which is parallel to y-axis. So this is nothing but a tangent parallel to y-axis at a comma 0. Let's understand how the curve behave at that particular point. So at this point, if it is a tangent, the curve may be like this or curve may be like this. Hope you understand this problem. Let's take one more example. Trace the curve y square a minus x is equal to x cube. This question asked in a first year engineering, December 17, in Savitribai Phule, Pune University. Let's solve this example step by step. So to find a point of intersection with the x-axis, first of all we put y equal to 0. When we substitute y equal to 0, we get x cube is equal to 0, that is x is equal to 0. So we get a point x 0 and y 0, that is an origin. So point is nothing but an origin. Now we substitute y, we need to find an y-axis point of intersection. So we put x is equal to 0, we get y equal to 0. So that is point is 0 comma 0, that is origin. So in this particular step we get only the origin. And in the previous video we study how to find a tangent at origin. So in this particular steps we can't find a derivative or we can't find a tangent at this point. So if you observe the derivative, no need to find a derivative value. So is there is no any other point of intersection, only the origin point. So for this particular step, no need to find a tangent. So remember this thing, we find a tangent at a point of intersection only when we get a point which is rather than an origin. Let's take one more example. Trace the curve y square is equal to x square 1 minus x. This question asked in a first year engineering, December 16, in Savitribai Phule, Pune University. So point of intersection at x axis we put y equal to 0. So when we substitute y equal to 0, we get either this x square is equal to 0 and 1 minus x is equal to 0. So we get x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 1. So we get 2 points 0, 0 and 1, 0. So points are 0, 0 and 1, 0. Let's find in point of intersection with the y axis. For that we put x is equal to 0. So when we substitute x is equal to 0, we get y square equal to 0, that is y equal to 0. So we get an only origin. So here only we get a point 1, 0. For that we need to find tangent at 1, 0. In the next step, tangent at a point of intersection, we need to find a derivative value at 1, 0. So first of all, we write the equation in a simplest form. So we multiply this x square to inside bracket and this x square to this inside bracket. So we get x square minus x cube. Now we need to find a derivative of this equation. So differentiating this, we get 2y. Derivative of y square is 2y and derivative of y is dy by dx by chain rule. Derivative of x square is 2x and derivative of x cube is 3x square. So by taking a derivative value, we get dy by dx is equal to, we take this 2y to this side. By substituting the value 1, 0, when we substitute the 0 in the denominator, we get 0. So anything upon 0 is infinity. Now once we get an infinity, that is nothing but the tangent is parallel to y axis. With the help of a diagram, let's understand this. So this is nothing but your x axis, this is nothing but your y axis, this is nothing but your point 1, 0 and tangent parallel to y axis. So behavior of a curve at this particular point is nothing but either this side or this side. So this is how we find a point of intersection on x axis, y axis and behavior of tangent at that particular point. Hope you understand this problem. Thank you. Visit again. Subscribe the channel to get the new updates. Do your best. Thank you.